the 2nd Infantry Division, Medal of Honor recipients. On January 12, 1952, in the midst of the Korean War, Corporal Ronald E. Rosser charged straight into an enemy trench 3 times, inflicting heavy casualties with only a rifle and a few grenades. Although Rosser was wounded, he engineered the rescue of numerous American casualties. Rosser was awarded the Medal of Honor for his distinguished gallantry and retired as a master sergeant in 1968.